affect them. And also with certain people, it causes a lot of muscular and joint pain.
Okay, thank you for that. Okay, we're gonna call it quits for tonight. Thank you so much. And we'll see you next time.
Oh.
Yeah.